Hello, today I'm going to show you how to determine what version of Microsoft Office you have. So I've opened up a Word document. I go up to the File menu and down to Account. And on that Account screen right over here, it tells me that I have Office Professional Plus 2016. So that tells me what I need to know. And it's that easy.